Morning to one and all. Now we have to discuss 2 1 marks in exercise 1.5, question number 1 and 2. The first question is, if a is equal to set of x comma y such that y is equal to e power x for all x belongs to R, and b is equal to set of x comma y such that y is equal to e power minus x for all x belongs to R, then n of a intersection b is. So now we have to draw the graph for y is equal to e power x and y is equal to minus e power x. So the points 0 here is 1. The curve for y is equal to e power x is, this is y is equal to e power x at the point 1, and also the curve for y is equal to e power minus x is this curve. These two curves are intersect at only one point 0, 1, that is x and y. So the a intersection b is equal to 0, 1. Now the question is n of a intersection b is, so these two curves intersect only one point, so n of a intersection b is equal to 1. This is the answer for this question. The next one is, if a is equal to set of x comma y, y is equal to sin x, and b is equal to set of x comma y, y is equal to cos x for all x belongs to R, then a intersection b contains. So now we have to draw the curve y is equal to sin x. First we have to draw the curve for y is equal to sin x. The curve for sin x is, this is the curve for y is equal to sin x. And now we have to draw the curve for y is equal to cos x. This is y is equal to cos x. Now the question is, a intersection b contains, that is how many points are occurred in a intersection b. So like this, this is the intersection points of a and b. So there are infinitely many points are occurred in R. So the question is, for all x belongs to R, so there are infinitely many points are occurred for a and b, therefore a intersection b contains infinitely many points. So these 2 1 marks are very, very important, and also the students are to know the answer from this video. For more videos, you have to subscribe the channel Maths Info Money.